It's DeVonna Boyd special. Wow. Everything. I'm gonna say everything. I mean, she's like a big inspiration to me. You know what I mean? I mean, I can't put it no simpler than that. She's just a big inspiration. I mean, just a person with, you know, such a little person with such a large heart, you know? And it's unbelievable, you know, when you have that type of person in your corner, you know, that has that great of a conversation to get you through some of the worst times in your life. I mean, she's there for me as a person, just off conversation. I mean, that says a lot, man. That means a lot. It means a lot to me. And I really just, and sometimes you really just don't know how to thank a person. You just walk up and say, you know, thank you for being you. You know, thank you for being such a, you know, a wonderful person. You know, and I do thank God. I thank God every day for blessing me with such a beautiful person, because it's not always that you have a person like that come into your life and make changes. You know, we don't, you know, as people, we tend to be stuck in our ways and think everything is our way and things don't change or we can't change. But I have, and she's been a vital part of that, you know what I mean? I mean, I just, you know, I used to think, you know, you couldn't have a relationship based on just fun, you know, but it happens, you know. It depends on your person. Look at me, you double dutching and whatnot, man. I don't double dutch, you know. Neither does she by the looks of it. Neither does she herself. But hey, I ain't too big to get out there and do, you know, some double dutch. I'll get my double dutch on. Right there, as you can see, I can't double dutch either. But the point is, we try and we do a great job at, you know, being a great couple to me. I think that we're just two wonderful people. I mean, I'm not going to belittle myself, because I think that I'm a wonderful person too, but it's really about her right now. You know? She's a great friend, you know, and why is he saying friend? Because people lost in relationships, I believe, lost the technique of how to be friends. You know, we put the girlfriend or the wife or whatever in front. You know, we're friends, and we value our friendship. And I know one thing, I definitely value her friendship. And I love talking to her. Even till this day, we stick on the phone for like all day. We're on the phone, you know, and it's funny, you know. People will be like, what are they doing? But hey, that's just what it is. I mean, I love talking to them. We just have that type of conversation, you know. And just some of the times that we spend together, the great times that we have with our friends. And I mean, it's priceless. It is so priceless, you know. And I can honestly say that I love this woman. And I will do what it takes to make her happy. And that's the God's truth.
Maybe the world doesn't see you.
That's the truth.
Maybe they don't understand. Just cause you don't see the footprint, don't mean that they're not in the sand. I know you're surrounded by strangers. So alone in your heart, but when everyone stands in the darkness, no one can tell them apart.
Girlfriend and boyfriend, it's all cool, it's all good. And I'm ready to go to the next level.